parents said as young as age 5, I was wondering how to fix people if I saw people who were injured, and I think it just became natural that over time I developed into an orthopedic surgeon. Patients come from all over the region, which is exciting because you get to see people from different backgrounds and from different areas. I think the most important thing is to be able to relate to a patient, let them know that this can be scary, but we're going to take care of it and we know how to deal with it. I'm very excited to join St. Mary's. The group of physicians there is very team-oriented, very patient-centered. I really have a rewarding job. It's an honor to be able to take care of patients. They're scared, and be able to take them through that and get them better. It's an honor and a privilege.